There are several hypoxygenic nodules in the right lobe. The largest one is composed of multiple nodules, which makes the appearance lobulated, but the undulation of a composite mass is a non-pathological form of lobulation. On the other hand, one of the nodules has pathological speculation.